Marte in the air to right center. Caught by Gomez. Here comes McHenry. The throw is offline. They'll go to third. It's safe. It's Mercer. Pirates get another run out of it. It's 5-3. Good hustle by McHenry. Good hustle by Mercer.
And a good at bat from Marte. And almost after that second strike, he sat on the slider and was able to get enough on it to get it out to right center. Gomez with a pretty strong throwing arm, but well offline.